We've just completed the occlusal adjustment for the implant crown, which is on 4.6, and the EMAX crown on 4.7.
I wish to show you how to check the patency of contacts with the help of Shimstock. Shimstock is an articulating foil which is metallic in nature. It's not going to give you articulating paper marks, but by checking the tuck that it gives and the resistance on pull, it tells us whether there is a positive contact or not. So I'm going to first try this on my implant crown. I'm going to keep it on the occlusal surface of the crown. Ma'am, very gently close down, please.
Perfect.
And can you see I'm able to pull the shimstock through? That's what I want. In static occlusion with a light bite, I do not want any contact on my implant crown. Open, ma'am. Right, close down and bite again. However, when my patient bites down heavy, just clench down on your teeth, ma'am. Right, can you see it's giving me a tuck back, it's giving me resistance to pull. This is what I want ideally on this particular implant crown. In light bite, absolutely no contact on the implant, and my shimstock should pull through. However, the moment my patient clenches down, the adjacent natural teeth intrude and my implant crown here is now giving me resistance to pull. Right, open up, ma'am. Now when I keep this on the adjacent molar, just bite down, ma'am. This should give me an immediate tuck back. See this? She's not even clenching down, but that 7 is giving me a definite resistance to pull. This tells me my 7 has a good positive contact, whilst my 6 occlusion is correct as well. Open, ma'am. Also, always check it on the adjacent tooth. Close down and bite, ma'am. That's the adjacent premolar. Perfect. So this is also giving me a definite tuck back, which means I have static contact even on the anterior stamp tooth, which is the premolar. Each time you're doing this, it is always a good idea as well. Go ahead and check the other side a little. Open, please. Right, close and bite down. I'm going to see if I'm going to get open a little bit. Right, bite down, please. Right, perfect. I'm definitely getting a catch here, which means we have a positive stop even on the other side. Perfect.